aren't you? Lure said something about wanting to watch the sky people and see them fumble about. My hunts are for me, not the sky people.
Not this color. No, too dark.
I need to mend my Ikran harness.
You are courting trouble.
I'm sure he would be happy to
know. Sorry. I was looking for Aethua.
No, do not go. Speak with me for a moment. I let my fear and anger speak for me before, and I dishonored your loss. Even though she is with Awa, my beloved mate Asahe reminds me of everything that was taken from us. Her wisdom and kindness remain here, and in Aethua. I see you and Aethua walking the same path, and yet it takes her further away from me. She is like her mother, impetuous and headstrong.
She is the fearless Na'vi I want to be one day.
I held her, Asahe, as she died in my arms. She was fearless too. Where you see a risk worth taking, I see certain war and devastation. My people have lost so much already.
But if you don't fight, you could lose everything.
For a moment, we saw the peaceful spirit of the Sarentu in you. But it seems they truly did die.
I should find Aethua.
Be on your way.
Come to see my teachings, have you?
I cannot really believe this is my fault. Have you... Our own Sarentu hero returns. Your ancestors will be proud. The hunters told me of Zome's needless death. Sky people care nothing for life, for beauty. And they are the problem with the Kinglor. I know it.
What now? When your mother had that look, trouble followed.
If you connect to the Queen, she will show you what pains her. I tried, but could not understand what I saw.
She might reject me. I'm more Sky People than Na'vi.
You are both. That is your strength, and why it must be you.
Your father might banish us all for this.
I know he is afraid for us, Nafika. But if we do not try, he will not have anything to protect.
Glade of Light is perfect for a meeting away from prying eyes.
Yes! I will escort the Kinglor Queen there.
Unfurrow your brow, Mayaundu. All will be well. A tiny sting, and when you awake, we will give you a reviving nectar nixie.
A sting?
It's nothing. But The Nectar Nixie will welcome you back. All who ask for sight from the King Lord Queen must gather nectar before the ritual. Take her. You are more Na'vi than you know. Now shoo.
together with this pollution everywhere. Priya might know what to do. Hey, Priya?
What's up? Oh, crap.
What?
I spilled my coffee. I mean, calling it coffee is generous, but anyway.
Yeah. So I've reached a patch of forest that's heavily polluted. It's stopping me from getting the nectar I need.
Let me see. Yep, there's a facility near you. You'll have to take it out. That'll stop the pollution and the forest should clear up. Sid will help you do it quietly.
Okay. I'll go check it out.
Dropping the coordinates now. Remember, that place will be heavily guarded, so prepare before you go.
Might need to prep first. Another extraction site. I see towers and silos.
Sounds like a gas mine. Three guesses what's in those silos. If I'm reading these plans right, you'll need to disable the towers and the gas storage facility. Okay, so you've got to set your sights on the towers and the gas storage facility.
About this place, even the plant.
Stay focused. Might need some Doppelfit pods. another gas extraction facility.
Okay, so you've got to set your sights on the towers and the gas storage facility.
More Dapplefit pods. Another gas extraction facility.
Okay, so you've got to set your sights on the towers and the gas storage facility.
I should eat first.
Thank you.
home again.
Thank you.
forest is healing. Should find that nectar now.
Hey, you know, I've been seeing Pandora's air quality decreasing for months. And now, finally, it's getting better. I mean, not dramatically, yes, but it's a good start.
It is a good thing to collect the gifts of Ewa with our hands.
Yes. Though it can be tedious.
You think so? I disagree.
Thank you.
Got it. What kind of weird?
Well, I was doing some maintenance. That filtration system has me on edge. And also, have you ever noticed, actually, that when I...
Priya, the weird thing.
Oh, yeah, sorry. So I was straining to reach a part I needed, but then Norm...
I'll call you back. All right. Where were we?
Oh, yeah, sorry. So I was straining to reach...
Let's hope this works.
Hope is the only thing we have left, Mayaundu. Did you bring the nectar?
Ewa has brought us calm.
There will not be calm if Katna discovers our plan.
Is it going to hurt?
No! No.
Ewa, we enter your welcoming arms at one with all things connected through you. Guide this traveler. Bring them to the heart of the nest.
Am I? A king hornet. Oh, the queen. Not home tree. She's content. She's trying to show me something. She wants to gather the king lore. They are hungry. The queen guides them to flowers to feed.
horizon. She sees an RDA facility, but she doesn't know what it is. The Queen wants to find more flowers for the Kingmar to feed. The energy pulses disturb her. She feels the swarm is agitated. It's confusing, so she keeps flying. There's something, an energy wave. It feels harsh. And the Queen, she needs to find the other Kingmar. Protect them. A wave of energy. It's closing the flowers that they feed on. The Kingmar are hungry, distressed. The balloons, the pulse is coming from the balloons. It pushes the Kingmar back. Discomfort and then confusion. She doesn't know how to get them away. Queen sees the shadow above, threatening the swarm. She's showing me that there are more balloons. That RDA facility, it's sending a signal to the balloons. The Kingmar grow weak. The Queen must hurry, find a safe place before the swarm dies. Flying so far, away from the balloons. The swarm is weak. Where is she leading them?
And I think they're okay.
Eat this. You have been on a long journey.
What did the King or Queen show you?
I saw the Sky People's facility, looming over the forest. It's sending out a signal to the devices in the sky. That signal closes the flowers, stopping the Kingmar from feeding. This forced them to the shelter of Holmtree. The devices can only be reached by air.
I'll shoot the floating devices down, every last one.
That won't be enough. The signal is coming from a Sky People base at the Stone Pillars. But I think I know how we can disable the sensors on the floating devices.
Then you must fly with us, but you'll need an Ikran.
An Ikran is an honor only Katnad can grant. and he will not.
The Kinglor have shown the Sky People to be the source of their troubles. He has to listen this time. I'll gather the hunters. Their bows will be ready to help save the Kinglor. Nafika will meet you at the base of the Rukri.
It is time for you to soar, Mayaundu. I will bring Itu. It will comfort him to see you make the bond.
We'll meet at a high place near the Rukri. Let our arrows fly true when we descend on the Sky People.
What if I don't make a bond?
You shall still have honor, Mayaundu. They shall sing songs of how an Ikran tossed you from the Rukri. First, you must connect to Ewa. She will prepare you for the Ikran bond.
Thank you.
Yeah, what are you doing?
It's knock, knock. You know, you just say, who's there, all right? Like someone's knocking on a door. Okay, knock, knock.
Who's there? I know it's you, though.
No, just play along. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Water. Now you say water who.
Water who?
Water, you're doing telling jokes. Don't you have more important things to do? Did you cut out?
I'm still here. It's great, Priya. Definitely the best knock-knock joke I've ever heard.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay. I am telling her you said that.
Are you Nafi or beast? Either way, I mean you no harm.
Let us not stand around waiting to be caught out.
Through here? Is it safe?
I am not sending you to your doom. Go on. Trust me, Mayandu.
That's what you said about the Kinglor sting.
Here. I use this with Zormi. May you find a bond as strong as ours.
And Mayaunt, our hunters always say, do not look down. I suggest you heed their wisdom.